Tell our listeners a little bit about the issues that arise with digital access after someone passes. This is, my sense is, a brave new world, and you know, the Googles and the Facebooks and the Instagrams of the world are trying to figure out how to deal with it, and you, as a planner, are trying to figure out how to deal with it.
Well, there's a new power of attorney in Georgia that was implemented about 2 years ago, and so that allows for digital access. However, there is a difference in trying to reach Google and get those accounts. You know, there's a practical. So, you know, you've got the law, then you've got the practical matters and actually accessing that information. But it does help to have, you know, digital access and authorization for people to actually access your accounts. So also like your bank accounts, you know, going online, your social media profiles. And then, you know, if somebody is, you know, a gamer and they've accumulated all of these, I think they're coins or money, but there's an actual value for, you know, playing these video games, that actually has an estate value. There's a value.
There's value to playing, I'm sorry, what?
Yes, yes. Surprisingly, yes. And so there is a certain amount of value, and, you know, you have to decide who you want to pass that on to. You wouldn't think that, but now, you know, YouTube, you know, they have these arenas now with YouTube gamers, and thousands of people will watch them. And so just as the as society's changing and we're having more digital access to things, then, you know, you've got to think about and plan for those things as well, too.